Good morning. I'm Connor Saucer, Body's Own Personal Trainer. Today I'm coming at you with a 30-minute HIIT workout, just like last week. Today, a little bit different format. This week I have 6 exercises for us to do, and we're going to go through that 5 times for a total of 30 minutes, okay? I'll warm us up a little bit here, and then I'll go over the exercises, okay? So let's get those arms warmed up, those shoulders loose, some arm circles. Hope everyone's having a wonderful morning. Very, very humid out there today. All right, let's reverse that. Hope some of you guys got to try the workout from last Wednesday. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it didn't beat you up too bad. Let's get some hugs. We'll open up that chest now. There we go. So again, like last week, we have full body. Work our upper body. We got our lower half in there. And we'll get our core in there as well. All right, let's warm up our legs. So we're going to do our toe grab, okay? So we're going to keep our one leg stiff and slight bend in our opposite leg. We'll go down and grab. So you hinge at your hips, going down, just scooping your foot. So you can do 6 on each side. All right, good. Switch legs. So now you're going to keep your left leg stiff, slight bend in your right, and you're going to scoop. Awesome. All right, now we're going to wake up groin region. So we're going to do side lunges. We're going to do 8 total, 4 each side, okay? Here you go. Sink those hips back. Perfect. All right, so we'll give you 10 squats now, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. All right, so a little different exercise now for a warm-up from last week. I'm going to have us open up our hips, okay? So if you have a wall nearby or if you want to try and balance, you're going to be right here. We're going to open up our hips. So it's like open the door. We'll do 5 of these. And now we're going to close the door, okay? 3, 4, 5, good. Switch sides. All right, 5 on the other side. 1, 2, just waking those hips up. Got some squats today. All right, close the door. 3, 4, 5. All right, finish up our warm up. Let's give us 15 jumping jacks, okay? Well, 13, 14, 15. All right, guys. So let me just run over the 6 exercises real quick for you and any modifications in there, okay? So first of all you need is a pair of dumbbells again. We got a mat for our core exercises. The dumbbells I have today are 6-pounders. So I would say keep it relatively light. I would say 3 to 8 pounds, somewhere in that range, okay? So the first exercise I have for us today is a push-up to pike toe touches. So it's gonna look like this. Get down in your starting plank position. You're gonna push up, come up, and touch your toes, okay? So push up, come back, and touch your toe. Modification to this, you're gonna come down on your knees and do the push-up. Push-up, come back to starting plank, touch your toe, knees, push up, plank, touch your toe. Okay, so you have that. So the second exercise is gonna be a squat to lateral raise, squat to front raise. So it's gonna look like this. Squat, lateral, squat, front raise. Now, if you don't have any dumbbells, I'm just gonna have you focus on the squat, but I'm gonna have you do prisoner squat jumps. So your hands are going to be on your head, and you're just going to do a nice light jump, okay? But if you have your dumbbells, like I said, squat lateral, squat front. So the third exercise is going to be a dumbbell pull through. So you're going to set your dumbbell up behind either your left arm or your right arm to start. So it's going to look like this. You're going to pull, just pulling that dumbbell through. Okay, so we're going to keep that core nice and tight. Next one I'm going to have is toe taps. So if you have that dumbbell, just keep it right in front of you, and you're just going to quick taps, okay? So you want to stay on your toes for this entire exercise. Your heels shouldn't touch the floor. All right, so our fifth exercise is going to be a wall sit to bicep curl. So find a wall nearby. I'm sure you'll have one near you. So you're going to get down in that squat position. Your hips should be like 90 degrees, okay? Keep those dumbbells next to you. We're going to hold that for 40 seconds, and then we're going to curl, okay? If you don't have dumbbells, you're just going to do your wall sit, okay? And the last exercise is core. So we're going to do leg raises. So we're going to keep our hands next to us as long as we can. Heels shouldn't touch the floor. And raise them up, okay? So one, if you need to put your hands on your butt for extra lumbar support, go for it. All right, so just to go back over this again, six exercises, five rounds. We're gonna go 40 seconds on and 20 seconds off for a total of 30 minutes. Okay, guys? All right, guys, get some water, keep a towel nearby. I'm gonna get my phone set up and we'll get it going. Okay. When you said it was real, I really did believe it. Did you think how you feel? Don't be bothered by whatever that. Alright, 10 seconds. We'll get it going. So we're going to start with that push up to toe touch. Okay? Remember, you have to modify it. Get down on those knees. Alright, here we go, guys. Push up to pike toe touch. Here we go. Make sure you touch those toes. So come back to starting plank, push up, toe touch. Good. If you have to go down to your knees, go ahead. So your butt should only be high for the pike, but you want to come back to that starting plank every time. Good. Rest. So next one, we have our squat, the lateral raise, squat, the front raise. So grab those dumbbells. If you don't have them, remember, just prisoner squat, or you're going to do squat jumps instead. All right, here we go. Squat, lateral raise, squat front. There you go. So the dumbbell shouldn't go higher than your head, all right? Should be right about chin level. There you go. Make sure to sit back on those heels. Keep that chest up. Keep your eyes up. There you go, guys. I'm already starting to sweat now. Good. Sit back on those heels. Keep pushing. Good. Rest. All right, next exercise, you have the plank dumbbell pull through, okay? So you're gonna get in that plank position. Only need one dumbbell. Your hands are gonna be stacked over your shoulders, okay? Here we go. So keep that core nice and tight. Remember, when we're doing a plank, everything should be contracted. Our ab region, our glutes, our quads, everything's working here. Here we go. If you don't have a dumbbell, just hold that plank position. There you go, guys. Keep pushing through. Good. Rest. So yeah, if you don't have a dumbbell there, you can hold a plank, or you could do shoulder taps, okay? So we just wanna make it more challenging on ourselves. All right, the next one, we got our toe taps. So if you keep that dumbbell in front of you, mine won't stand. So just keep it there, and we're gonna touch, all right? Stay on our toes the whole time. Let's see how quick we can go. So a little agility move here we got for us. So pump those arms too. Just tapping those toes. Here we go. So this is not about how high you get your knees up. I just want to keep us moving as fast as we can, staying on our toes. Here we go. Here we go. Keep it up. Keep it up. Here we go. Whew. Keep pushing. Oh yeah. Here we go. Rest. Awesome. All right, guys. Find your wall. Remember, wall sits the bicep curl. Great stuff, man. All right. Let's get down with cinco sets like in a squat, like we're sitting on a chair. Here we go. If you don't have dumbbells, just a regular wall sit. So you want to keep your shoulders stationary here. The only thing that should be moving is your elbows. So we don't want any swinging going on, okay? Nice, strict elbows right at your side. Curl. All right, you guys, your quads should be burning now. Mine are. Good, keep it up. Make sure to keep that butt down. Should be about 90 degrees out of your hips. Good, rest. Awesome. All right, our last exercise for round one. We're gonna have our leg raises, okay? Good work. Whew. All right, guys. Remember, if you need to keep your hands under your butt, it's totally fine. All right, here we go. So those heels should touch ground. Squeeze that core, squeeze your ab region. Here we go. Don't let those heels touch the floor. There you go. Keep those legs straight. I don't want any bend in the knee. Here we go, guys. Good. Keep it up. Keep pushing. Almost there. Remember your apartment when you said, good, rest. All right, guys, that is round one. Only four more rounds. You got it. What a better way to start our Wednesday morning, right? All right, guys, back to our push up, pike toe touches. Here we go. Toe touch. Toe touch, good. Push up, touch your toe, touch your toe, come down, return to plank here. If you need to go down to your knees, like I said, knees, push up, return to plank, toe touch, knees, push up, plank, toe touch, toe touch. All right, keep up. Good. Rest. Looks good, guys. All right, next we have our squat, the lateral raise, the front raise. All right, so we're going to grab those dumbbells. Again, if you don't have dumbbells, you're doing the squat jumps, okay? All right, here we go. Squat. Lateral raise. Squat, front. We're staying on those heels the whole time. Keeping the chest up, keeping our eyes up. Here we go. Dumbbells are staying about chin level. Here we go. Keep it up, guys. Keep pushing. Shoulders should be burning a little bit now. I only have 6 pounders. Here we go. Getting there. Come on now. Good. Rest.
Looks good. All right, next we have our plank with dumbbell pull through. So again, if you don't have dumbbells, I want you to just do shoulder taps or just hold a strict plank. All right, so dumbbell's gonna start on the outside of one of our arms, pulling through. Our hands should be stacked over our shoulders. Remember, our abs, glutes, quads, everything should be contracted here. Contracted and activated, everything should be working. Keep pushing. The further you put it away, the harder it's gonna be. The more you're gonna have to reach. Let's challenge ourselves today. Keep up, almost there. Good. Rest. All right, guys, toe taps now. So get that one dumbbell. And if you don't, we're just going to do it in place. As long as you're staying on your toes and you're moving as fast as possible. All right, here we go. Here we go, as quick as possible. Stay on those toes. Your heels shouldn't touch. Here we go, guys. Keep it up. Get those arms pushed and pumping too. Help with momentum. Here we go. Almost there. Keep it up. Oh, yeah. Almost there. Keep pushing. Stay on those toes. Good. Rest. Kicking my butt this morning. All right, guys, we're going to grab those dumbbells now. We're going to do our wall sit to bicep curl. Ready? All right, sink those hips. Now, we don't want to be too high, okay? Sink those hips chair height. Remember, keep those, no swinging here. Keep those shoulders stationary. The only thing you should move should be elbows. There you go. Keep that butt down. Those quads should be screaming. Here we go. Keep pushing. There you go. Keep it up. Almost there. Come on. Keep pushing. Good. Rest. Awesome work. Awesome. All right, guys. Last one of round two. Got our leg raises, okay? You have to keep your hands under your butt. Go ahead. All right, here we go. Keep those legs straight and raise up to the ceiling. Keep those heels off the floor the whole time. Here we go. Oh yeah, come on guys. Let's finish off round two strong. Keep pushing, keep pushing. There we go. Almost there. Raise those legs. Good. Rest. Awesome. All right, guys. That's round two. Back to the top now for round three. Back to our push-ups, the plank toe touches. Get some water in there, too. All right, guys. Here we go. Push-up, plank toe touch. Round three. Starting our plank. Push-up. Toe touch. Toe touch. Push up, toe touch, toe touch. Push up, toe touch. If you have to go to your knees, no problem. Let's just keep moving, all right? Go as low as you can for the push up. Here we go, guys. Looks good. Whew. Good. Rest. Rest.
Like I said, get water when you need it. All right, guys, we got our squat, the lateral, the front raise. Grab those dumbbells. If you don't have dumbbells, you're doing squat jumps. Here we go. Good. Stay on those heels, drive through. Heels, drive through. Stay on those heels, drive through. Perfect. Good. Sit that butt back. Keep the chest up, eyes up. Good. Keep pushing. Remember, got chin level for the dumbbells. So we're not coming super high. No swinging. Nice and under control. Perfect. Rest. Woo. All right, guys. We got our dumbbell pull through plank now, okay? So hands again, stacked over our shoulder. So more of a challenge now. Let's really reach that dumbbell as far as we can to one side. For more of a challenge. So I'm gonna put it all the way over here. The further I have to reach. Oh yeah, here we go. If you don't have a dumbbell, remember, shoulder taps or hold that plank. Good. Let's go, guys. Keep reaching that dumbbell through. Get that butt up in the air. Get that butt down. Almost there. Perfect. Rest. How are you guys feeling out there? I'm sweating over here. It's good, though. We need it. All right, guys, toe taps. So grab that dumbbell, keep it right in front. All right, here we go. Pumping with those arms, staying on our toes. Here we go. See how quick you can go. Then you can go a little faster. Let's see it. It's a good athletic move right here. Here we go. Come on. Nice and quick. Stay on those toes. Almost there. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Come on. Keep pushing. How fast can you go? Good. Rest. Rest. Woo. All right, guys. Get the wall set, the bicep curl. So we're going to sit back like in our chair. Let's hold that position. All right, ready? And curl. Here we go. Remember, no swinging here. If this feels too easy, your butt might not be low enough. Let's get that down. Sink those hips. Just hold that position. Here we go. Pump those curls out. So your back should be against the wall. You don't want to be hunched forward here. Come on, guys. Almost there. Keep pushing. Good. Good. Rest. Awesome. Awesome. Get there. All right, guys, leg raises. This is it. Last one of this round. Start in that 6-inch hole and raise them up. Remember, just put your hands on your butt if you need to. Keep those heels from touching the floor. Legs nice and straight. Oh, yeah, you should feel this one. Good. Come on, guys, keep pushing. Looks good. Keep it up. Awesome. Come on, keep those heels off the floor. Almost there. Raise those feet to the ceiling.
Good. Rest. All right, guys. Another round down. All right, we're back to the top. Next round. Push up, no dumbbells here. Push up, pike toe touches. Two more rounds. Here we go. Push up. Toe touch. Toe touch. Drive forward, push through. Toe touch. Toe touch. So you're always returning that starting plank position before your next plank. So push up, plank, toe touch, plank, toe touch, plank, push up. So we're working our core a lot today. It's gonna be great for just overall stability. Good. Rest. How are you guys feeling? Should be getting a little fatigued now. So let's watch our form. All right, we're grabbing those dumbbells. Squat, forearm raises, okay? Ready? Here we go. Squat, raise. Squat, raise. Shaking those hips back. Staying on our heels. Again, chest up, eyes up. Once our chest starts coming forward in our eyes, we're gonna start to lean forward. We're gonna end up on our toes, and we don't want that. Here we go. Keep pushing, guys. Oh yeah, shoulders are burning now. Woo. Squat all the way down, good. Rest. Awesome. All right, 15 seconds here. All right, we got our plank, dumbbell pull through coming up. Grab some water when you need it. All right, guys. Here we go. Hands stacked over our shoulders, all the way through. Ah, big reach, big reach. Keep that butt down in this plank. We're getting tired now. Our butt's gonna wanna shoot up in the air. Here we go, guys. Keep pushing. Keep that butt down. Come on, guys. Let's go. Keep pushing. Rest. Awesome. What over here? All right, guys, toe taps. So we're gonna grab that dumbbell, pull it out front, and see how fast we can go this round. See how quick we can go, okay? Staying on our toes the whole time. If you think you can go a little faster, let's see if we can push it, okay? Keep those arms pumping. Good, stay on those toes. Come on, guys. Push, push. Come on, a little faster now. Come on, a little faster. Good. Come on, push through. Push through. Come on, almost there. Woo! Awesome. All right, guys, we're getting there. All right, we got our wall sit, the bicep curl coming up. So let's grab those dumbbells. Find that spot on the wall. Sink those hips. Chair height, and let's curl. Keep that butt down. Our legs are tired now. Good. Come on, keep that butt down, push through. No swinging of the button, no swinging of the curls now. Nice and under control. Good. Keep pushing. Come on now, keep pushing. Our quads should be burning. Now push through, almost there. Good. Rest. Awesome work. Awesome work. All right, guys. Last one of this round. Whew. All right, leg raises, guys, and we're on to the last round. All right, here we go. Hands by our sides or under our butt. Here we go. Keep those legs straight, no bend. Lift those legs to the ceiling. Keep those heels off the floor. Come on, guys, keep it up. Here we go. Looks good. Keep pushing. Awesome work. Keep it up. Almost there. Good. Rest. Whew. All right, guys. Final round here. We're back to the top. Back to the top. All right, everything you got, these last six exercises. So push up with pike toe touches. Plank, push up. So remember, return to plank, push up, plank, toe touch. Plank, toe touch. Plank, push up, plank. Just like that. Let's keep that butt down. If you have to go down on your knees, no problem. Let's just keep moving. Keep getting better and keep progressing. Rest. Awesome. Jump it over here. Whew. All right, guys. Squat to arm raises, all right? We're getting there. Should be getting tired now. Let's watch our form. All right, you ready? Here we go. Squat, lateral raise. See how deep you can squat here, okay? See if we can get the 90 degrees. Or chair height. Come on, guys, keep pushing. Good. Keep those dumbbells chin level, okay? Awesome. Come on, keep pushing here. Come on, guys. Almost there. Getting tired now. Good. Rest. Good. Good. All right, guys, we're getting there. You can see the light. You can see the light at the end of the tunnel. Woo. All right, guys, plank. Plank pull-throughs, okay? Grab that dumbbell. Here we go. That plank. Let's see how far you can pull that through now. Make it more of a challenge. Here we go. Good. Keep that butt down. Pull through. Come on, guys. Keep it up. Watch those hands don't migrate away from your shoulders. Keep them stacked over. All right, guys, almost there. Keep pushing. Good. And rest. Awesome. All right, guys, we got our toe taps now. How you guys feeling out there? Almost there. Are you ready? Let's make this the fastest round. Let's really push through here. Stay on those toes. Come on. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Pump those arms. Help you a lot. Stay on those toes. Come on, guys. Woo. Keep pushing. Come on. Keep pushing. Almost there. Woo. Rest. Woo, felt like the longest round. All right, guys, wall sit, bicep curl, okay? All right, here you go. Find that wall. Here we go. Take those hips back. Curl it out, come on. Here we go, guys. Watch that butt stack creeping up. No swing. Let's go. Almost there. Here we go. Come on. Come on, rep it out. You got it. Almost there. Good. Woo! And rest. All right, guys, leg raises to finish up. Here we go. Last one, everything you got here, okay? Everything you got, here we go. You go to leg extended. Keep those heels off the floor. Here we go, it's the last one. Everything you got here. Come on, guys. Here we go. Keep those heels off the floor. Keep those legs extended. Awesome work. Woo. All right, guys, almost there. Come on. Keep pushing. Awesome. Awesome work, guys. All right. You did it. That's it. Woo. Good work, guys. Let me turn the music down real quick. All right, guys, we did it. We did our 30-minute HIIT workout to start our Wednesday morning off. So hopefully you guys aren't working too hard the rest of the day. Hopefully you're inside. It was brutal already, the temperature at 8 o'clock this morning. The humidity is crazy. But if you guys want to hang around real quick, I'll stretch us out. But if you don't, thanks for tuning in. I'll see you next Wednesday, okay? So let's get some arm crosses in. We worked those shoulders pretty good today. Whew. Ooh, it's hot in here. That was a good push. Good push today. All right, switch. Just a reminder, every Wednesday, 8:30 a.m. All right, on Zoom. If you have any other Body Zone member friends that come here, tell them that, you know, they don't want to come in. Go ahead and stay right at home and do it, okay? No need to leave the house. All right, good. Let's get one arm overhead. Stretch out a little bit of our lats, a little bit of our tricep. Woo! I'm sweating. Good, switch. Make sure to get plenty of fluids today. All these HIIT workouts, you're burning a lot of calories. We're losing a lot of water. So you want to make sure you're staying properly hydrated. All right, good. Let's lean to one side. Sink those hips. We'll stretch out our HIIT region. Good work. Whew. All right, switch sides, guys. Hope you guys like the music I have in the background. I've been messing with it all summer so far. Trying to get some good workout jams going. Music makes everything a little bit easier, I think. At least for me. Stretch out those hamstrings here. All right, guys, we'll hit our quads, and that's it. So if you need to hold on to a wall or anything, go for it. So just to go over the workout one more time. 6 exercises, 5 rounds for a total of 30 minutes, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Like I said, with all the modifications, we'll switch sides with the dumbbells. If you don't have the dumbbells, just modify. Just keep it challenging if you don't have the weight available, okay? We want to push ourselves. All right, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Remember, every Wednesday at 8:30, come on out and we'll get a good workout in on Wednesday. All right, thank you, guys.